Handa na ba kayo?
You should get ready because you're getting closer to the ground. Now let's have good shot too. So each candidate will pick one among the 17 sustainable development goals and they're going to share their insights. Kung ano man yung mabubunot mo. But before that, let's remove first your kaba. So what can you say?
Pakitaan mo kami ng matinding Nova dyan, matindi. 1, 2, 3. Isa pa daw. 1, 2, 3.
Wala na ba?
Wala
na
yung baka mo? May kama ka ba? Balik ka muna.
So yan na. You don't have choice but to get ready.
Huwag ka umiyak ha. Ano lang ito matali?
Ayan, bumunot ka na? Buksan na. And your SDG? It's SDG number 4, quality education.
Advocacy for SDG 3.
right. By working together towards these goals, it can lead for a better outcome, for a better individuals, for a better economic performance. When our country and our community have a unity to each and everyone, we can build a healthy and better citizens. For a brighter future, dahil sabi nga sa kasabihan, ang malusog na pangangatawan ay kayamanan ng ating lipunan. And I thank you!
Yes, wow! Look at the Papa partner!
Papa, she is a journalist, no? Grabe.
Yes, a journalist.
So really.
And now,
mag-unit ka na. Ayan. And your SDG number is SDG number 2, Zero Hunger.
But a vital mission that everyone needs to have attention. If I were going to win this crown tonight, or even if I'm not, I will use my voice to coordinate with local government units, including the non-local government organization, to have our non-local government organization to reach those members of societies that are living in far-flung areas that at least give them one meal. Because I believe that the most affected here is the Filipino children. Because we can see that the hunger can hinder their education and leads to malnutrition. Despite of ongoing progress of alleviating hunger globally, millions of people are still facing the reality that they are having a food insecurity and also malnutrition. So as a youth, and we all know that the children is one of the way for us to have the success in life and also in our society, community, and country. Please help and support those children having lack of food, that experiencing extreme hunger. I know that I cannot do it on my own, but with all your support, and we can work we can have a better future for our next generation. Let's make zero hunger a reality and not just a slogan. Kung hindi tayo ngayon gagalaw, kailan tayo a-action? And I thank you!
Wow! Napakalalim ng sagot ko. Grabe yung impact.
A beauty with a purpose. Ayan. Makikipag-ugnayan ko siya with the local government units and the government organization. Grabe. Hindi ko nga kaya ang mga brain na ating mga muchas. Okay. Now let's proceed to mucha number 5.
With your 5.
So of course, say hi to your supporters first.
Hi everyone. Good evening to all judges, especially. Good evening to everyone, especially to our judges.
May tanong ako, ilan po height mo? Ano ka po katakas? 100%! Battery lang.
Ayan, akala ko sumasagot na yun.
Okay, pasok!
Pasok?
SDG number 10, reduce inequalities.
So again, good evening everyone and good evening to our judges. Growing up, I witnessed a lot of unequal treatment with other people. Some are deprived of the rights and some are not even given the opportunity. So as a candidate of this barangay, who is standing in front of you, I would like to say that we should treat people equally even though our social standard in life is not the same. I hope that every one of us will be given an equal access to education, vision, fair taxation, and job, regardless of gender, race, color, culture, and religion. It is a high to move and speak for those who cannot speak for themselves. Let's take up space in our society and voice out our sentiments. Let's tolerate each and everyone's differences and respect each and everyone's opinion because together we can reduce inequalities. And I thank you!
Yes! Yes, man! Na-excite na ako sa magot ng ating mga candidates kasi bawat sagot nila may laman. Hindi ka mabibitin or masasobrahan.
I think nahihirapan na yung mga judges natin.
Napipil ko na rin yung pressure ng susunod. Pero kakayanin mo nga yan, okay?
And now, let's have good shot number 6. So first of all, how do you feel right now?
I feel nothing.
You feel nothing? Sana. Why do you feel nothing?
May gusto ka bang i-shout out ngayon? Yeah.
She will not like kasi ready na siya, right?
Okay. Hindi na ba?
Realized in all aspects of life. So we must remember that
challenges that cannot be solved alone. So all of our respect and efforts are needed. By taking these steps, we will achieve sustainable development goals and advancing social justice for all genders. Thank you.
Wow! Nako, parang mahirapan kami ng mga judges natin ngayon, ha? Grabe ang gagaling!